today, be shower, clap for the new SmackDown champ and feel their power.
It's been 26 years since I've been in Ghana, and I'm just so thankful that in coming here, it's just been all love.
Our WWE champion, Kofi Kingston. I was very proud to see you, the work that you're doing, the success that you're having. And you know that you have the support of 30 million people here in Ghana behind you.
Ghana is great. Everybody has been so welcoming. But I just want to say thank you so much.